The latest apparent controversy that has got Twitter talking is Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath's apparent snub to Prime Minister Modi. The Uttar Pradesh BJP unit apparently removed Prime Minister Modi from its Twitter account's banner, and this sent gossip mills buzzing. Should we read between the lines over here? That's the question. We must remember that this comes just days after a review team went to Uttar Pradesh to assess the state's handling of the COVID relief. Now, that had also triggered speculation that Yogi Adityanath will be replaced as chief minister ahead of the very crucial assembly elections in the state in 2022. The Yogi government had received a lot of negative media coverage because of the COVID handling in the state. Now, Yogi's election as chief minister was itself controversial when Prime Minister Modi and his aide Amit Shah had then appointed Yogi to lead the Uttar Pradesh state in 2017. Now, a section of the internet believes Yogi is pulling an Advani on Modi, though it must be pointed out that Modi himself elevated Yogi and brought him to power in Uttar Pradesh. Another section, sympathizing with the government, believes such rumors are being fed fire by the left-leaning politicians as they despise Yogi Adityanath for his staunch pro-Hindu leaning. And another stream of thought is that the center is distancing itself from the Yogi government so that the apparent shortcomings of the government over there, especially during the COVID pandemic, will be put on Yogi and the public will forgive Prime Minister Modi for the inadequacies. Meanwhile, the BJP's Uttar Pradesh in charge, Radha Mohan Singh, said that reports of a likely change in leadership in UP is a figment of the imagination. In fact, he said the party is of the view that Yogi is the most competent person to fulfill Modi's aspirations for the state.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.